In this short video clip, I'm going to introduce you to the person Roman Abramovich, but will also explain you what is the source for his big property. Roman Abramovich was born on the 24th October 1966. He is a Russian businessman and the main owner of the private investment company Millerhaus LLC, but most famous in Europe for buying the English Premier League club, Chelsea London. The only thing which is clear about the education of Mr. Abramovich is that he was an average through whole of his documented education, but it is not quite clear if he had studied. Some say he had studied in Moscow engineering. Others say he had studied something in the gas and energy sector in the small city where he was born. Both universities decline that Mr. Abramovich has graduated at their university. The only clear thing are the chances Mr. Abramovich took while following his career. His big opportunity appeared when Perestroika in 1988 opened up opportunities for entrepreneurs in the Soviet Union. In this time, Abramovich opened several companies which are all fulfilled the needs of the hungry Russian economy. In 1995, Abramovich and Boris Berezovsky, an associate of President Boris Yeltsin, acquired the controlling interest in the large oil company Zipneft. The deal was within the controversial Loans for Shares program, and each partner paid $100 million for half of the company, below the stock market value of $150 million at the same time, and rapidly turned it up into billions. The fast rising value of the company led many observers in hindsight to suggest that the real cost of the company should have been in the billions of dollars. The English newspaper The Guardian has concluded Abramovich's career as following. By 1996, at the age of 30, Abramovich had become so rich and politically well connected that he had become close to President Boris Yeltsin and had moved into an apartment in the Kremlin at the invitation of the Yeltsin family. In 1999, and now a tycoon, Abramovich was elected governor of Russia's remote far eastern province of Chukotka and has since lavished 132 million euros on charity to rebuild the impoverished region. The image being pieced together for us was of a self-made man who was not only powerful and wealthy, but actually aware of those who had done less well in the tumults in the 1990s when the Soviet Union fell.